Brianne, 136.
He wants room with Lewis Hamilton.
What?
He wants room with Lewis Hamilton.
Nice.
If you care.
Leave the flashers on?
Nope.
Okay.
Okay.
Wants room with Lewis Hamilton.
Anything you can say can and will be recorded.
I learned my lesson at Pike's Peak 2 years ago. I dropped the F-bomb when the clutch went out. And my mother's like, how could you do that? I raised you better. It's like, yeah. So we can, we're not overtaking or anything.
Well, we can.
We can?
Yeah.
Well, I don't.
They'll give us a point. I'll tell you when you can pass.
Okay. Prefer not to have to deal with that, but I like a clean line.
Cars, go, go, go!
Yeah, I'm going to have to go a little wider out of the city.
Oh, wait, I'm going to get that right now.
God.
They're going in for some reason. I have no idea why.
Okay.
So.
Oh, they're killing my lap.
Stacks up against that.
No, I haven't done anything like that, and I mean, because there's really not anything like that going on around here. Now that we have this track, we'll probably see more things like that.
I would think, yeah.
I did the Chevy Rev It Up, which, years ago, which this is just way better, but, yeah, that was interesting. That was more of a contest, though.
Oh, okay. Okay. Cool. Take some off break. Yeah, well, those things nice and cool. Engineers.
Yes, I know. I'm usually more aware of that.